I'll go to either 11,200, I mean 1,200, 1,075, one of the eights, or to like 130. I mean, one of the multiples of 10, not one of the eights. This is dumb, I have no wood. Okay, there's wood. And a village. Sick. Ugh. See lava. Oh, nice gravel. Idiot moment. Stupid moment. Nice. Oh my god, there's a lovable. Awesome. Could be sub 6. I just need a good village. Looks like there's plenty of beds. No blacksmith. Right. I still don't know how to tell the difference between that one and the other one. I think it's just the shape or the type of the house, isn't it? Yeah. Wow. Gonna go ahead and get rid of this. No, my axe. Wait a minute. Oh. Okay, that's fine. Oh, nice. I can skip cloud straps. I should have just checked the houses first. Okay. Do you need to get beds though? It's not sub 6. Is that all the beds? I think this is going to be 7 beds. Yeah, 7 beds. That's fine. That's okay. All wood light. So grab one more tree on the way. And plenty. That's quite the forest fire that caused. No! I'm an idiot. Nothing I can do but wait. Difficulty is hard. Come on. Come on. Please. I've had this happen literally as soon as I place the block, like, instantly. Guess I'll just get wood while I wait. Just more blocks. There we go. -27 -25. I need gold. I have no gold. We're just gonna go this way. Gonna go this way. Oh. That's unfortunate. See if I can't grab some blocks to use instead of wood. Yeah. Okay. Not great, but got some gold. Got like zero gold. I'm going the right way. It's all up to another generation. Like, this is prime territory for a structure. I have no say. Oh, well, that's nice. Is it bridge? It's bridge. Okay, so after this, I probably want to go that way. I'm gonna... Oh, it's okay. Messy. All right. Oh my god, there's a fortress. Okay, this is suddenly very good. As long as I don't get shot by a ghast. Which I'm getting shot by a ghast. I am, in fact, getting shot by a ghast. Come on. Thank you. It's okay, I didn't waste much time. Alright. I'm nervous now. Nice, he fell in the hole. Grab all of it, and then I'll go in there. Oh wait, I need to... I need to make a gold block again. Screw that. Mind this. Didn't anger anyone. Nice chess room. There's a hoglin. I need to... There we go, perfect. Fire res. That's the stuff right there. Drop that. All right, let's get out of here. Okay. The cords are bad. It's gonna be extraterritorial, but whatever. Oh, actually, there's a ruined portal here. Let me check on it. Yo, this is completable. Whatever. I do need that fire charge, actually. That's nice. There's a spawner. I got fire res, it's all good. We are all good. Okay, here's an idea. I have enough obsidian for an educated travel, so I'm gonna do that. On the off chance I need more. The nuggets. Great. Spawn, please. I should have been mining this out. There we go. I'm not dealing with that. For no rods. Alright, I'm gonna just... I'm gonna just go here where I'm safe and build my portal in here. Oh wait, I have iron, it's fine. I can make a flint and steel. Oh my god. Well, it's fine. Why do I always get... Oh, I have plenty of fire charges. It is directly that way. Basically, negative zero. So I gotta go straight south. Or not negative zero, just zero. No rod, thank you. I'm gonna get one more though. I'm gonna stay here, get one more so I don't have to worry about eyes breaking. Please spawn. Please spawn. All right, we're out. Great. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, Jesus. How do I go south? Try down here. Don't tell me this is all I can do. Alright, I'm just gonna mine. Whatever happens, happens. We got what we got. We are still underground. That happens every time. Okay, let's see, is it still south? Oh, we're close. Actually, we went pretty far to the left, so that doesn't mean much. It was like basically 45. This could be sub 30. Yep. I'm gonna call sub 30 right now. Alright. Yeah. Just that chunk. Should eat. Do I have a fire res? No, I do not. Drop that. Let's go. I have wood, I can make plenty more beds. Let's just go. I actually don't know if this can be sub 30, but it's gonna be close. I don't need anything there. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. All right. I need to calm down. Just take it nice and easy. Okay. This dragon needs to go away. Please sub 30, please sub 30. No. Go away, go perch. Come on, please. Please. No. Wait. Oh no. No. The dragon's gonna perch. The dragon's perching. It's perching! It's freaking perching! That would have been sub 30, this freaking Enderman! Oh god. God dang! Oh my god. I mean, I can still PB, but oh my god, that Enderman. That literally would have been sub 30. And it's not gonna perch. That sucks so much. It's perching, I think. All I want is sub 30. It's purging. I mean, yeah, it's a PB, but it's not sub 30, and it would have been sub 30 if that enderman hadn't walked in front of me. God dang, that sucks so much. Oh, jeez. Man, at least I didn't die from the Enderman. At least I clutched it out, got the water bucket, killed the Enderman. All right, let's get a seed. Let's eat so I don't die. Let's see. I saw that. Oh, there's a pillager outpost. How interesting. Oh, yeah. The portal village, the bucket, luckily. I did wood lighting, which took so long. I went this way, which was a good idea. Or it ended up being a good idea. Because the bastion was over here, and then the fortress was over here. Like a semi-fastion. I built my portal here. It told me to go south, which is this way. No, which is this way. And I did. I dug. I probably could have just gone into this room. Let's see. I went through. It was this way. Oh, wow. Oh, that's actually really close. Huh. Then I went through, killed the dragon, after, of course, getting freaking slapped by an enderman. I mean, yes, it's a PB, but I'm just not happy with that. That sucks so much. It would have been real close to 30 minutes, but I think after factoring in in-game time, and if I did the beds fast enough, it would have been sub 30, I think. I think the dragon perched just in time. Other than the enderman, of course. That's okay. It is what it is. Let's go upload this.